Hi, I'm Draven. I make high gain amp demos here on YouTube, and today we're going to be taking a look at a Bogner Shiva. As usual, I have a demo song that we'll go through, and then we'll go through all the knobs and stuff. And my last video did really well having some drop D playing in it, so we'll go through this with my usual Solar in drop F, and then we'll go through it with a Jackson Soloist in drop D. Also, I'll have captures of this amp up on my website in the next couple of days in case you have a quad cortex and you want some captures of it. All right, let's check it out. So here we have the Bogner Shiva 20th anniversary. This amp has like the craziest EQ section that I think I've played so far. Just got like a huge like sweep and everything kind of reacts with each other. So we'll go through it with my Solar in drop F, and then we'll boost it, and then we'll go through it as well with the Jackson Soloist that I showed off the other day. Also, this is in the channel 2 plus, it's just like the highest gain channel. Sweep the on the back there's an excursion knob, which is like a depth knob, it seems. I'll sweep that.
Thank you.
And let's check it out in drop D.
We'll be right back.
and we'll check it out with the boost. We'll be right back.